dear, I had that way too loud. Welcome everyone to the stream. We are playing some good old Earthbound. It's been a little bit since I played that. What the heck is that? We don't need that there. Alright, so last time I played, we were trying to defeat Master Belch. And we weren't having much luck. We kept getting defeated. Feel a little underleveled. Didn't know the strategy. We are just gonna keep playing until we win, I guess. Yeah, but some exciting stuff has been happening on my end. I recently bought a new computer, which I might use for streaming, might not. We'll see how we go. But I think I can get F-Zero working on my computer for emulating. And that's going to be good, because I really wanted to play F-Zero GX for Captain Falcon's game after this. But I didn't access it. I don't own it. And I'd love to buy it and play it properly, but yeah, that's not always possible. Sweet. You won! Good to be back with Earthbound though. I like Earthbound. I've only played it once before, but it's a good game. I find the beginning a bit hard to get through because it just feels slow. You can... some rocking. You can do some... fire. Jeff can... I don't know. Don't think I want you doing anything. Actually, there's something I would like to... that's the time? That's the time. I just hope I'm gonna test something just because I wanna. Never mind. Ooh, that's a lot of health damage. Yay, Ness leveled up! So did Jeff without much that increase to go with it. Oh, that's not a thingy. Oh, that's not what I want to do. I wanted to pierce fire and shoot one of the frogs. Really? Unfortunately, I don't think I could get everything working properly on this. I wanted to, because it's been a little bit since I last streamed, I tried to get my chat to show up on stream as well as alerts, but I couldn't quite get that going. I'm hoping to still see it whenever stuff pops up, but I can't promise anything. Should be a... hopefully that will work. Dream manager, that's where I wanted to go. Alright, hopefully I can see the notifications on my phone. If you still... I can still at least tell when people show up. Hopefully, anyway. Oh, that was a waste of time. Solar went up. Thunder. Let's get a free heal. Let's heal up again. That's the main thing I want to try and figure out is make sure my stats are maxed out for Belch. And maybe make sure Jeff's stuff is working too. This is where I was going for healing. Yes, I want to slumber. Make sure for working order. Jeff has some broken stuff that I want to fix up. Okay. And since this is the place I can go, slime generator. It's a slime generator. Sounds useful. Come on. Should have done this off stream. This is something I can do with outside. Just buff up and everything. Come on. Ooh. Fence spray. I think I already have that, don't I? Seems to be every second slumber, though. A good thing to be aware of. Let's test it. If Jeff fixes something again here, it seems to support the evidence. He didn't though, so take that as you will. Still have the broken pipe. I still should be able to fix it. It is most effective if you use this power multiple times to layer the effect. Gone after one use. I really want to fix that broken part. I feel like that could be useful. Might not be. Not to be. Interesting. Doctor and Slumber and different effects. Oh, come on! Can't you fix me? I want to get strong enough so I can one-shot these dudes. Only if they're faster. Well, that's pretty good experience points. Like, if I can get the drop on them, I think I do beat them. Assuming they don't dodge the attack. You know, even if they do, that helps. Alright, let's do this. Yep. Luck. Hey. I haven't really been able to take advantage of the roulette thing. Belch talking to me? How much experience is that? Decent amount of experience. Oh, come on. That should have let me auto win. Farm zombies and their cohorts. HP sucker. There we go. Yeah, I'm hoping to do a lot more streaming over these 2 months. Because I'm done with TAFE, I'm done with my studies for the year. Don't go back until January 22nd. These little dudes are good for experience. They don't seem to be that bothersome. Give out a lot too. Check this out. Bullet dodge. And it's not too bad. You won! They all just... I will use Rockin. We'll use Fire. And for Jeff, I'll use HP Suck. Woo! I just hope I come across a butterfly before I get to old mate. Ness went to level 29. Paralysis. 26. That's pretty good. Ness couldn't stop crying. Okay, that was quick and easy. Why didn't he get strong enough that I don't? You defeated. Didn't work. Oh, I'm just landed a hit. These guys are annoying. At least they don't seem to actually attack very often. Oh, that's you down. None of these dudes have actually hit me yet. Free experience. Hey! To actually attack me. I'm gonna have to use some PS Fire or something. Okay, that's good. Oh, I... Thank you! That please be a lot of experience. That was a decent amount. These dudes are easy. Okay. Magic that should restore my PP. What? I'm trying to heal up here. And it should be life up that does it, right? Gee. And then you can... From here, I can create a restore point. Decent position to fight Belch now, I think. Hopefully he's just up here. Not dealing. Why couldn't you be fast at this? Okay. Let's start this battle over. One at a time. Better to attack Ness. He already has a lot of HP. What? Okay. Missed. Yes, okay, that's good. That's not great, but... 's better than something else that could have happened. There's old Belchy, eh? Create a safe state. I'm scared. God. What a sound effect! There's a dude burping in my ear! First of all... Do... This... you have nothing good. I'm going to abuse some features here. Okay. think this dude's weak to ice, isn't he? No. I can do that. I did not mean to press run away. Paula. Alright, you can use your freeze. Jeff and bottle rocket. Cool. What was that? I have no idea what just happened then. Jeff and you. Do that, I guess. Do a big bash. Let's just do a. All I think I should just focus on going for the freeze. Think. If necessary. That didn't do much. Get rid of the slime a little. That sucks. Did not work on Master Belch. That's just a big one cost. Might be a good thing because it means Belch can't do anything against me. Go for the freeze again. Jeff, you're not being much help right now. The spy, I guess. What? Oh, I must be right behind you. Yeah, it's right there. Is that just... Jesus Christ. I don't want to do anything at the moment. Let's just back. Interesting. I don't think it's worth using TP to heal Jeff at the moment. Ooh. Hey, all is my damage dealer right now, so that's good. What do I have? Let's see what the bomb does. I don't have anything decent. Except for the HP sucker. Didn't work. Alrighty. Going all in. Add more goods. Oh, solidify. That's not great. Jeff is about to die. Freeze again. You sucker. I'll see. Work. Ow. Come on, Paula. Another one. Right, last one. Goods. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's that done. Yeah, I've failed. Jesus Christ, why is Belch so difficult? I used a fair bit of stuff in that though. Alright, back to the grind. There goes a level up. That was actually pretty significant. And you. Okay. Jeff, come on. I should be defeating these guys in one go easy. This guy always gonna be in here. I hope so. That'd be very nice if he was. There he is. Interesting. Oh, he's back. Okay, so I fix place I can go to easily stock up on PP. Is good to know. I don't want to deal with the... Level went up. If I have access to PP, that means I have access to healing too. I can always heal with Ness. I've got a good place I can actually do stuff. And I should finish them both. I need to find a place to grind. Bloody controller. Hey, it became tame. Good. You won! I think the main strategy is to make sure I go regular PK freeze, I think. Because Belch will occasionally get frozen and spare me an attack. Is fantastic. Now I'm going for the stun. Let's get some. Pop. Really? Oh, that didn't kill. Here we go. Well, I kind of want you to summon your helpers, but if you're not gonna do that, I'll end you. Whatever. This thing's not dead yet. There we go. I'm waiting for Ness to become consistently faster than these dudes. A mostly bad fly. I do love the creativeness of the enemies in this game. But also that fly did nothing. That fly's not helpful. Oh, more red dudes. They're good. Really? Thank you. There we go. Definitely gonna need this top up. Ooh, ooh. Yay. PP boost, very welcome. I don't know if these dudes even need us. Anything. Oh, I better give some to Jeff just in case. Glad there's a spot here. I'm glad I can grind a bit. What's that? 88 at the moment. Paula has 105. Really need some items, I think, to help out. There we go. Alrighty. Red dudes. Ooh, slowing down. And I'll finish them. Thank you. Offense, defense, guts went up by 3, vitality, IQ, luck. Whoa, that was actually a decent HP boost. Yes, come on. Thank you. This should be Ness's level up, I think. I wonder if I can get these dudes to respawn either. Look at them. Come here. That's not ideal, but these guys aren't a threat. Thank you. Let's go in here. I'm out, see what happens. Oh, it's empty. Down here then. It's a trash can. I haven't done a trash can. Okay, this should finish them all off. Thank you. 934. Give that to Jeff. Does this permanently boost? What is IQ used in Earthbound, I wonder? Does that help? Alright, IQ is a stat in the Mother series, short for intelligence quotient. Its effect is not entirely clear, as it's not described in-game. However, in Earthbound, IQ increases the amount of PP the user has. An IQ point is the equivalent of 5 PP. Also, Jeff Ardenner's IQ affects his ability to fix broken items. Also, some PSI, such as brain shock, can be affected. Right. So I want to give that to Paula. That's weird. Red dudes are back though. That's nice. Bash these. Oh no. These guys are so easy. Yes, I caramel. Oh, that's all there was. That's going to be helpful later. That might be really helpful, actually. You're at 4 health, you're at 4 health. Alright, heal up Ness a bit. See if we can get to Belch without taking damage. Hey! Had me worried for a bit there. Need to do one more for Paula, then we should be good. Go. I really want to beat Belch tonight, at the very least. Ah. I don't want to do this fight. Second time's the charm. Actually, this is my third time. How much does a boss to hypnosis be? I can get you lock. How'd that go? Do that on yourself. Woods. And use a bottle rocket. He seems to be faster, which isn't ideal. Def, going to the defense spray on Paula, I think. And this is. Keep with the PK freeze. Give this slime a little pile. Damn it. Shit. Not a big deal for Paula. Kinda sucks in regards to Jeff. What? Okay, so still asleep and not attacking this time. Don't want to waste too much recovering on healing though. Do I not have the defense spray anymore? Did I use that already? I think I used it on Paula, didn't I? Mm-hmm. Alright, this is a risk. I hope it pays off. Might not. Hey, Atomic Hero Squad! Welcome to the stream! We're currently fighting Master Belch. This dude's tough, so I have no idea how well we will do against him. I'm trying to be as strategic as possible. Yes! So I needed that solidify. I'm gonna put him back to sleep. Wednesday. Yeah, it is Wednesday still for me. 2 more hours, it'll be Thursday. Oh, she's the fun of time zones. Ready. What is your plan for the night? You gonna start streaming yourself? Which I assume you do. That's normally what you do before you pop in here. I wish you the best of luck. And I always appreciate the luck as well. Yes. Want sleep. I need to stay asleep. Ash. Being consistent damage on this dude with PK freeze while he's barely done anything to me. Ah, that's annoying. I'm gonna bash him. Let you stick with the freeze. And Jeff, I guess, can fight this dude. Body solidified. Hey! That's not fair. That bash didn't do nearly as much damage as I wanted it. I've got guts that should be increasing my smash rate. Good. Have I got two things on me now? Let's stick with the freeze. Right. Oh, yeah, I've got shit. Right, I need another opening. Baller. Give me that frozen solid. Not what I wanted. Oh, we'll put you to sleep again. These edge closers make me nervous. Oh, I'm still bloody... Ah. Okay, then. I'd like to know how much... Jeff's useless in this fight. I don't have anything he can do. Body solidified. Still Wish I could just... Maybe if I pray something happen. Other healing, death, pray. What a free turn. I've got an opening to do what I want here. That. Whoa. So Jeff moved first and did nothing. Gonna bash. Prey was pretty good. Good. Let's do a skip sandwich. See what that does. He's still asleep. I'm gonna do that again. But this time, I am gonna heal Jeff because that worked. You stick with the freeze, I think. Jeff, that. Skip sandwich actually saved you. All right. Something that to change. Just go on the offensive, I think. How much HP does this dude have? Ness, I'm waiting for Ness to get a smash on this dude. Supposed to have super high guts at the moment, and I'm just not getting any of the effects from it. I really have the PSI to be doing much more. Come on, Ness. Body solidified. Oh, of course you finish off Jeff. That's not good. I did not want that. Fine by me. That worked out well. Thank you. Did not work. Asshole. You're nearly done. Let's go for a powerful PK freeze. That's not good. Also, that freeze was doing more damage than them on their own. Right. No! Can we start this? We're gonna start that again. I think it's worth just going using all his more powerful stuff. Guts do in Earthbound. That's something I don't know. Guts. They replace the fight stat from Earthbound beginning. Guts determines a character's chances of getting a smash. Higher Guts will also give a character higher chances of 5 mortal damage, 1 HP. Yada yada. I'm gonna give that to Ness. It's worth it. Give the defense spray the hold on, shouldn't Ness have more HP than that? Important to keep Paula healthy. No one came, that's excellent. want. I think it might be worth putting him to C. Jeff, you can be useless, I guess. Excellent. I used the wrong move then. Solidify. Yes! Going much better. Oh, there goes Jeff. Whatever. Did I give that to Paul already? Did I use it already? Sure. I think, oh, that's excellent. Let's pray again. That wasn't great. Like this prank. Yes. No, don't do that. It's... Did not work. What? Anything. Hold on. Master Belch, how much HP do you have? Me dead. I see. I was battling on a weakened side then, so... That makes sense. That explains things. It's just one of you. Why don't I defeat these guys instantly yet? See? Those should be an instant victory. That's an interesting sign, because like... I just lost to Belch, but maybe if I was fighting him with this, I could have stood a chance. Maybe, just maybe. All these dudes are back. They're not. Oops. Okay, I've got the caramel now. That explains why I didn't have the caramel. I wasn't sure what was going on there. Fuck you guys. I am just blasting you out of here. I definitely feel like I came closest ever come there. I need something to protect from this sadness stuff though. This is Let's see what I can find. Hit points. It's 50. Come on. Fly honey. What's fly honey? I don't have fly honey. Is this something I've wasted? I'm gonna go have another go at Belch. Hopefully, if I win, I win. If I don't, I'm gonna go get some fly honey. But I'm not using any items, if that makes sense. I'm just gonna go on the offensive. Yeah, stop burping. That's not what I wanted. Did not work on Jeff. I hope I still have the fly, honey. The damage taken to him. Okay. No wonder I was having so much trouble. There's something in the game I didn't realize. It's just auto fight. That felt much better. I suddenly could not move. Alrighty. Oh, the second form of... You guys can die now if you want. No wonder I was struggling here. Must have missed something. Oh dear, can't. Ness could not stop crying. Just gonna waste all my PSI. the most PS I can. Yeah. All of us. Interesting. Might as well be. Find out what that does. You guys can attack now if you want. Psychic shield became stronger. There we go. Alright, should be both dead next time. Thank you. Jeff, you can fix stuff now. Jar of fly honey. Hamburger. Pack of bubblegum might be useful. Maybe I'll get some bottle rockets or something for Jeff, because right now he's not doing anything for me. It sucked losing the money though. I've got good status points though. Now that I know what I'm doing, I should be better equipped to actually defeat this dude. I don't know if I want any of that. What about you? Get out of the way. No, I don't want the slingshot. That lowers accuracy, and that's a pain in the ass. Thank you. Alright, I'm ready now. This time I can defeat him. Would it be nice if I had a viewer to tell me what I was doing wrong? Thank you. At least I know I can heal up when I get there. Thanks to magic butterflies. Thank you. Oh, bloody hell, three of them? At least none of them have actually attacked me yet. You won! Thank you. These guys are a piece of cake. I don't know why I'm still fighting them. Hang on, that was my auto win. I should be auto winning these. Look at them all. You can go away now, though. Alrighty. Should one-shot all of them. Actually, I wonder how much HP these dudes do have. My HP went up by one, that was it. Holy sh! Come on, come on. Really about to fight Belch. We're gonna fight and defeat Belch. Finally! Assuming these guys don't give me too much trouble. I'm so sick of this crying. Thank you. Alrighty. Heal up. My status that. Jeff and Nessa. Paula, I should say, at full health. I just need to heal Ness real quick. And then I should be ready to fight. Finally ready to fight, old mate. Thank God. I have been stuck here for so long now. I didn't realize I need a jar of fly honey. I can do better than that. No, I don't want to deal with you dudes. Thank you. All right, this time we win. Eunice, I see. Yuck, yuck. There's a prophecy that a boy will destroy Master Gygos. You make me laugh so hard. Master Gygos is scared off someone. He would have to be the worst than the greatest evil. Gurg, 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 I'll take you down big time. So get ready for the worst fight of your life. Get ready to feel the pain of true nausea. Okay. Not you. Good. I will take the sudden guts pill. Go fly, honey. Jeff, you can shoot him. It's not what I wanted you to do. I know what happened. No! Okay. This controller is so touchy. Offensive freeze. Woods. Bottle rocket. What else can I do? Keep bashing, keep freezing. Jeff and Fence Ray Bola, I guess. That was I wasted so much time doing that. My god. Hey, looks like it was an even fight. Master Gygos has managed to get the many statue into foresight. The city will soon be in worse condition than living in your own puke. Suffer, Spanky. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I escaped. Zoom. Goody. You worn down? Ah, boy, burp, stinky. You could heal me. Wait, what? No problem here. Go in hospital room. You've traveled very far from home. What a weird game. You remember how long and winding journey began with someone pounding at your door? It was Porky, the worst person in your neighborhood, who knocked on the door that fateful. And the way you thought, yet through all this, you have never lost your courage. You have grown steadily stronger through you, though you have experienced the pains of battle many times. You are no longer alone in your adventure. Paula, who is steadfast, kind, and even pretty, is always at your side. GG's! Oh, thanks, Hero Squad! God. So it turns out, I was missing an item to defeat Mr. Belch. I had to go get some honey, which I didn't have in my inventory anymore. I don't know what the indication was I was supposed to use honey to defeat the dude, but apparently that's what I needed. There was a piece of cake after that, so I spent most of the stream trying to grind up so I could defeat the dude. Turns out I didn't need to grind at all. So, yay! I guess it'll be easier going through rest of the game for a bit. And I do have a fair few levels now. I don't know what level I'm supposed to be at this point. And now I have this unskippable nonsense. I hope this is significant. This isn't even the credits, this is just me having coffee. I have not beaten the game or anything. Work through the tough situations and enjoy yourself. Next, you must pass through a vast desert. Proceed to the big city of Foreside. I mean, I kinda knew I had to get to Foreside. Yes.
Paula.
Jeff. Wish you luck. What about poo? When am I gonna get poo? This game needs a remake, desperately. It does, like, there's so much you could refine about this game.
Alright. Thank you.
I wasn't about to go through all that again. All home zoom. Appreciate. Hold on. Am I missing something? How come I couldn't? I don't know. I'm Milky Well. What's this ding ding? I will burn you. Alright, see ya, Tomokira Squad. Thanks for bopping by. I appreciate it. That didn't kill you? Oi! Really? Ah! I hate missing in this game. It is so frustrating. You can't even control your accuracy. There's nothing you can do to make things better for you. I really wish there was. What the? No! I am rocking you. I am burning you. I am nothing you. Jeff is useless. Jeff is the worst member of this game. Thank you. Oh. Come on, just don't scatter spores. This is going to be annoying. I can heal Ness. This is okay, I can heal. You two can burn. Jeff. What do you mean it had no visible effect? Maybe I need to do this outside of battle? As long as Ness isn't doing anything, I don't want Ness killing my team. I'll freeze you. Should I have gone back? Is that what I should have done? Because this mushroom's concerning me. Point of slumber. Oh, yep, that's mushroom down. Come on, come on. Yes, level up. This is a boss, isn't it? Village Sprout. I am not prepared to fight a boss. Thank you. Okay. Vulnerable to PS fire. Goods do you have? You have a bottle rocket I can use. Use a slime generator. It doesn't work on bosses, does it? This work? You Jeff up. Burn. Yeah. You're definitely taking a support role. That's fine. I don't mind if Ness dies here. Yay! Whoa, that's a lot of experience. Freeze! I like freeze! Everything's backwards now. If this heals me, that'd be very much appreciated. That's it? That's the melody? Be thoughtful, strong. Be a thoughtful, strong. Well, I got the sound. We might get back to Saturn Village and then we'll call it there, I think. Feel strong again. Fully healed me. Ooh. Rain? Might not need to do anything. Woo woo. Bet your ass I'm gonna
ass.
Yeah, we can all beat you up. That really should have given me the auto win. Come on. Ran boob! This is level 34. Shield B. Beta. That's probably what it is, actually. No. Take care of these dudes. Ooh. Did not work on Rambo. Well, Rambo became tame. I'm gonna ignore you lot. Oh, seems like a good opportunity to end things. Embolders. Racing. Oh, I haven't seen Pixel Shake in a fair bit. I wouldn't mind rating them. Good old Majora's Mask. I'm gonna start the raid up. After this, I'm just gonna save and stuff, and then next up we're heading to Foreside, hopefully. Making progress, finally. God, this game has been such a roadblock for me. But anyway. Let's get this started. Thank you everyone who came by. Really appreciate it. Until then, I'll see you all later. Alright. Bye!